Hidehiko Yoshida of Japan for the first time. At that time, he was a big judo hero in Japan, and he was also the gold medalist from the 1992 Barcelona Olympic Games the previous year. I felt huge pressure and tension inside me before that final. It was a very big challenge for me to fight with such a great man. However, as I said before, there were a lot of very enthusiastic Korean supporters there in the stadium, willing me on to win. And besides, I had less pressure on me than he had on him, because he was a national hero and was expected to win again, whilst I was just a new face. I told myself this over and over again to calm my nerves and comfort myself. I also told myself, it doesn't matter if I lose. I'm still young and I'll have many more chances in the future. It's all valuable experience. I think this was a good attitude to have, and I think a rewarding one as well. What was also very helpful was reminding myself of all the long and hard training sessions I'd been through. At the back of my mind, I was thinking maybe I could win if I could last the full 5 minutes, because of my greater stamina. And then 1, 2, 3, 4 minutes had passed, and I was convinced that I was going to win in the final minute. I had a physical advantage over him, as I was both younger and fitter. So I was able to maintain my attacking ability better than him throughout the entire 5 minutes of the match.